seems like you have a tendency, just looking at it from the outside, to doubt American intelligence when it comes to Russian hacking. I'm trying to just better understand why it seems that way.
Well, I just want them to be sure, because it's a pretty serious charge, and I want them to be sure. And if you look at the weapons of mass destruction, that was a disaster, and they were wrong. And so I want them to be sure. I think it's unfair if they don't know. And I know a lot about hacking, and hacking is a very hard thing to prove. So it could be somebody else. And I also know things that other people don't know. And so they cannot be sure of the situation.
Like what do you know that other people don't know?
You'll find out on Tuesday or Wednesday.
Can I just ask you one follow-up on that, Mr. President-elect? How much of an important role will cybersecurity play in protecting the issue of cybersecurity in your administration?
It's very important. But you know, if you have something really important, write it out and have it delivered by courier, the old-fashioned way. Because I'll tell you what, no computer is safe. I don't care what they say. No computer is safe. I have a boy who's 10 years old. He can do anything with a computer. If you want something to really go without detection, write it out and have it sent by courier. That's the way I feel.
What kind of questions will you be asking in your intelligence briefings that you asked to arrange for next week?
I'm talking about normal questions, but everything's going to work out very well. And hopefully we're going to have great relationships with many countries, and that includes Russia, and it includes China.
Earlier this weekend that President Obama is visiting Capitol Hill to meet with Democrats this week to discuss how to secure the Affordable Care Act and Obamacare.
Well, he's president until January 20th, and then after that it's our turn. So we'll see what happens. I mean, he's got to protect what he wants to do, and perhaps you could say his legacy. But, you know, if you look at Obamacare, where you have, in many cases, over 100% increase, it's unaffordable. It doesn't work. Bill Clinton said it. Maybe he shouldn't have said it during the campaign, but he said it. It's unaffordable, it doesn't work, and it's been crazy.
Do you know what he's trying to undermine?
If the president of Taiwan stops by here, will you meet with her?
Stops by here? I have not heard that's going to happen.
There's some discussion of your stopping.
In the United States or in Palm Beach?
In the United States, later.
Nobody has ever mentioned it. I'm not meeting anybody until after January 20th, because it's a little bit of a
problem.
From a protocol standpoint. Well, we'll see.
Do you feel like President Obama has been trying to undermine you at all in some of the last-minute actions he's taken?
Well, I spoke to him yesterday. He's been very nice on the phone. We have a very good relationship. Look, we have to protect Israel. Israel, to me, is very, very important. We have to protect Israel. And I disagree with what he's done on it. I listened to Secretary Kerry's speech. I think it's very unfair to Israel what happened. Make America great again, okay? You knew that one.